So on behalf of the Boys and Girls Guides of Martin County, I want to thank you for tuning in and thank you for your support as we prepare for our summer enrichment experience. Without a doubt, summer learning loss in a normal year would equate to about 100 days of loss, especially in math and English, and that's only been accelerated by the COVID crisis. So we're doubling down, making sure that we have certified teachers in each of our clubs this summer to offer age-appropriate interventions in multiple subjects, driven by a data sharing agreement with the school district that allows us to tailor interventions specifically to the student that we're working with. We're doubling down on mental health without a doubt. Throughout the pandemic, our students have been forced back to environments that are increasingly less safe, more threatening, more fragile. As they come back to our clubs with increasing numbers, we know that we need to wrap our arms around them and provide the right kind of holistic experience that's going to accelerate their health. Finally, we do know that we're going to have to continue to provide summer meals. And that's not just about providing the breakfast, lunch, and snack that we would do during a normal year, but now we're including as part of our strategy the idea that our kids will go home with a backpack on Fridays with meals ready and able to prepare for our families that are in most need of food security over the weekend. So thank you for your support. You make all of this possible as we continue to make sure that our kids have all the right conditions for success, that they're developing the will sets and the skill sets to create their best tomorrows, even in light of this pandemic. Thank you.